palabra. I want to give anybody else who wants to say who's a victim, que ha sido una víctima, quiere hablar, para que pueda venir a decir, porque todos somos víctimas. We're all victims out of Yolo County. Does anybody else want to say something?
I do. We drove from Oxnard, California, because injustice was done to my son and to all these people right here. The system was manipulated. Jeff Rysik did a campaign and won, putting these people in prison. It cost me $160,000 to bring my son home. But they did not have that money to fight for them. So they are in prison, set for life, without the possibility of parole, having nothing to do with this crime. We ask the federal government to take a look at this case and put Jeff Rysik in their place.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. He belongs in prison.
That's right.
To be free with their families again. So this is what we are fighting for. Estamos peleando porque Jeff Rysik usó el sistema, manipuló a todo el sistema para encarcelar estos muchachos. A mí me costó $160,000 para sacar a mi hijo de este problema, pero ellos no tenían el dinero para pelear por sus hijos y ellos están sentenciados por vida sin posibilidad de poder salir. Queremos justicia para ellos también, porque son inocentes. What do we want?
Yes. Justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
I'm Kay Martin. This is my daughter, Christina Martin. She had little or no involvement in this at all. She knew the people, maybe. Jeff Rysik offered her a 6-year, 8-month deal. She refused it. Her attorney told her he wouldn't let her perjure herself on stand. And there was no problem, and there's no way they could get a conviction. And now she's doing life without parole, possibility of parole. She was 18 at the time. She's 26 now. She's in Valley State Prison.
Esta es mi hija, que también a ella la echaron a la prisión y le dieron vida por lo que ellos la incriminaron, por un crimen que nunca tenían ni pruebas, pero la mandaron a la prisión. Y por eso estoy yo aquí, por el mismo problema que el procurador del condado de Yolo nos ha hecho a nosotros injusticias. ¿Qué queremos?
Justicia.
What do we want?
Justice. Okay. When do we want it?
Now.